Dear student athlete, I just want you to know that you're a leader. Sometimes I know we think that just because we're not captain of the team, or just because we don't have the title of this, or just because we haven't done this, that, and the third, that we can't be a leader. I want you to know today that you don't need a title to be a leader, because you, my friend, already are. You've shown up, you've shown out, and you've proved yourself to be a true and effective leader. My student athlete, I want you to understand that today is your day to lead. Don't allow anything that anybody has said to affect you and stop your flow, because I believe in you. I know you're a leader. I've seen what you're capable of doing on and off the court, in and out of the classroom, being able to manage and deal with all of these challenges that came with COVID in 2020, and even now seeing some things going into 2021. I want you to know that you're a leader. Don't wait for somebody else to give you the title for you to already act in this role of leadership. My student athlete, I respect you. From sincerely, a former student athlete.